To begin installation, locate the numbered score lines on the underside of the trim ring. Use these numbers as a guide for accurate cutting, depending on the size of your post. For example, the number 4 score line represents 4 inches. Then, cut your trim ring. For easy cutting, you can also use snips or a miter saw. Next, use gentle pressure and snap your trim ring pieces together tightly against the post.